Hello everyone, and welcome back to Medieval Dynasty. See, we got some crops that are ready to harvest. Some oats. This is wheat. There it is. Can harvest that. Kind of got a plan here. I'm going to put the sewing hut here. Where's the stairs on this thing? Oh, I don't know why it would. I can't really. Try and get it in here straight. That looks straight, but it isn't, I don't think. Oh yeah, it's straight, it's just the ground here was curved. So put the sewing hut there, because I don't know where else to put it, because we go down here. And I want to put that farming, the farm shed here. Get it in here straight. Put the farm shed there. And we put the chicken shack. Right here. And then I'm going to get rid of this. Put that back to build. We're going to go here. And put the pigsty next. Move it over here a bit. We need some room for fences. How does that line up? Well, we just won't look that way. We'll just look this way. And then we have to get rid of this for now so we can build fences out here, because we got room between the field and there. So put some fences, put that back to build before I wreck something. So that would give us space, so fences won't be sticking out to here. Put a little fence out here for the chickens. Bigger fence for the piggies. That should work. And we can go work on the misses over here. See what kind of progress we can make. Oh, our orchards. We got little trees. And we also have to repair the buildings that got wrecked. That building got wrecked. Okay. Well, she's probably at work. I guess I better go. Where does she work? That's not her, I don't think. Nope. I'm not sure where she works. I have to. Was that her? No. Yes. No. I don't remember her name now. Good memory. That's her. I thought she was 24, not 27. Oh, she's a hunter. Okay. So, is she in here?
Hello there.
Want to do bad things with you, girl. Okay. Oh, she's not ready for that commitment yet. What didn't she didn't like that? Three for that. Huh. Ooh, plus seven. People live their whole life. What have you heard though? With the blacksmith from Hornica, he's always horny and hammered. Okay. Try that one. Three. Okay.
Goodbye.
I'll get some progress. We better pick up some. Gather some sticks and logs. And some straw to repair these houses. I don't know what exactly we need. Take a little bit of everything. Shouldn't need stone. Wouldn't think it would wreck the foundation. Get some straw. Scare the fish away. This we don't use, we could use for to make animal feed. Might as well get lots. Lots and lots. That's probably more than enough. Get the hammer out. Oh yeah, we have 4 buildings to build yet too. Let's get into repair mode. What shows up red? Sticks. Little bit of roof. That's all green. How are the rest of the houses? Those are all good, but this one over here is. Better get more sticks. Oh, I can build the fishing hut. Have been a pretty good storm. I guess these houses aren't real tough. Straw and sticks. But if the houses are in bad shape, people's mood goes down. The higher the mood, the more productive they are. So you can decorate their houses too. So if you insulate them and they're always in good shape and you decorate them, then their mood goes up, they're more productive. Those were all good. Short walls in the way and working a job that they like, that's also improves their mood. I think there's a lot of sticks in here. There's a lot of logs. There, I'll make some more room in there. Don't need any logs though so far. I wasn't sure if you would need them or not. That looks all good. I'll have to check, but I think we can plant the rye now. Well, I didn't bring the iron hammer with. I might as well use that now. Carrots are... Oh, they're ready. Can pick carrots. I don't Can you drag it over there? Oh, you can. I didn't know that. Learning. Pressing the wrong buttons repeatedly. Oh, that one needed a log. Get that one. That one needs logs. After I said none of them need logs, now they need logs. I'll have to go outside for this. Bigger resource storage. It goes right over top of the other one, I think. So you don't have to build like a whole new spot. I'm gonna catch these before they run away. It. Yep. I was busy chopping trees. I didn't see what with the. Why does it keep going to something else? I didn't see what the other music was about there. We gain a skill? Or we get a new building? I wonder if her broken up workplace ruins her mood, probably. Else looks good. That one's all right. One more here. That's done. that looks like it's finished. Okay. Everything else looks good. What if it shows in the management buildings? Oh, this one's... What's that one? Damaged. Okay. There is a house that's damaged somewhere. Oh, mine's damaged on the end here. I don't know how I missed that. Oh, that end's good. Management. Extraction. These guys need pickaxes. I thought there's somebody in charge of making pickaxes. And the well doesn't have anybody, which... That's okay. Oh, not built. Not built. No resources. Okay. Sewing hut's not built. So we just need pickaxes. Stone. I was slacking on the pickaxe making. So I thought blacksmith was doing that. I'll keep the sticks and the stones and the straw. That'll get us started. These. Switch this back to build. Well, I didn't put the pickaxes in. We'll do the sewing hut last because it's... I don't need it right away. There we go. They should be happy again. I wasn't going to do chickens. I thought, well, it's not really a farm without chickens. Not a medieval farm, anyway. Chopping trees. Where are those wolves? There they are. One down. There you guys, right there. Two down. What am I stuck on? That's twice I've been stuck. There's one wolf. Where's the rest of the live ones. Oh, we got bandits right there. I'm guessing because there's a fire. Never mind the stick. Skin the wolf. What if the wolves would attack the bandits? Oh, is that the other wolf? I don't think so. It's a... What is that? Is that a deer? Oh, it's a lynx. Okay, where are these guys? Oh, they see me. Point blank. That one must have went over him. Is he gonna keep going? Okay. Some coin. Food. Take my stone arrow back, thank you. Oh, he's coming back. Thought he was sneaky. I don't think that I'm getting that one back. There was one stuck in a tree here. Was there more here? One might have stayed back that had a crossbow. Don't see anybody. Take your coins. I don't want to use the sitting stump. Get the torch out. Oh, they've been picking herbs. Oh, another coverlet. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Another hat. Some boots. Don't see anything else. Somebody's got a cuckoo clock out here. Which way is home? This way. Okay, we'll go home since it's dark. Stop at the well for a drink. I've never seen bandits that close to home before. We could get rid of some of this stuff. Jeez, it's worth lots of money. So was the meat tart. Out of this fur, the water skin can be refilled, wooden bowls can be reused. There we go. Sleep till next day. Back to attempting to cut wood. I gotta hunt a bear yet, too. I hope the wolves didn't come back overnight. Don't see anything. Take these maples. Go over here and check in the daylight to see what's, if I missed anything. Lots of links. I don't think I did. I did so. Copper axe. Glad I come back to look. This one down, and then we'll pick up the ones we got. These ones over here. I missed one here. Didn't leave any logs behind here, did I? Nope, doesn't look like it. Use these ones up. Oh, that's done. That was pretty easy. Not much to that. May as well use as much of these sticks up as we can right now and free up some weight. Again. Okay, it's just logs left there. Out of straw. Well, I don't want to go pick any straw, so I'll steal some out of here. Okay, there's five. That's not gonna cut it. I hope that's enough. Should be just logs left. I'll take these ones. I don't want these to fall on the house or the buildings. House is finished, except for the fence. Pigsty finished, except for the fence. Well, that's good. Oh, it's a new day. We can see what she's up to.
How can I help you?
She didn't like that one. I think I tried that before. Fantasize about the taste of your lips. That sounds on the kind of creepy side. The campfire smile one sounds pretty corny, but 98%. So close.
See you soon.
We better harvest this carrots and the grain. Take that. Thought I had some rot or something here. There we go. Get rid of that. Go harvest some crops. Drag that over there to 4. Got it all? Yeah. How about the carrots? Oh, we still got the sewing hut to make. Oh, we have exactly 8 stones. That worked out good. See, we're low on food. But we don't have any logs. What's how many logs? 8 logs. Get rid of all our carrots. 153 carrots. 28 seeds. That's lots. I think that's all we can drop off. We could eat a bunch of this. See that one there, 25%, it has 16.7% food poisoning. I don't think I want to eat that. That could go in to where we put the rot. It's going to rot anyway. And I'm not going to eat it if it's rotten. Okay. And we got some grain to thresh. 15 oat. Wow, that's a lot of wheat. I didn't realize we had that much. Anything else? Nope. Well, we could put the carrot seed away. Till next season. And the oat grain. Straw. Well, we better keep some. We have to build that sewing hut yet. Probably need straw roof. Wheat. Take this bag and that. Some fertilizer. I think we can seed our rye. We only got 17, so. Oh, and we need our hose. Wood hoe. And we're going to need, where is those bags? Oh wow, that's, I never even looked at the weight. We don't need that much fertilizer. There we go. Does that have to be hoed? No, it's fertilized. Okay. Well, we can put, could plant wheat or plant rye though. Okay, that's already fertilized. Yeah. Okay, that'll be even with that. Maybe we will throw some wheat in here. Oh, we need two more fertilizer. Better eat before I forget again. Okay, no food poisoning on those. Oh, we got lots of wheat. Okay. I'm not going to plant that much. Yeah, I don't want to use up all the fertilizer. I also won't have anything for spring unless we go buy a whole bunch more, which we could. Okay, we could fertilize this without working it up. Now that we're doing a bit more farming, I think we should either make or invest in some better hoes. Wood hoes are cheap, but they break lots. Okay, everything here is hopefully fertilized. And do we have any? Oh, yeah, number five. At least they don't have weeds in here. We had to deal with weeds and other pests. Make it a little more interesting and difficult. Okay, we want, nope, not orchard, field, do all the rye we can. It's 17 and it's 16 long, so put one extra one there. And do the rest in wheat. Broke our bag. Oh, that's the end. No more left. I don't know why it's not X. No, I guess it means we can plant it. We don't have it, but we could plant it. Day was almost over already. So after tomorrow, it's winter again. One more row left. Yeah, well, with all this grain, we can make lots of animal feed and sell a bunch. Have to make a bunch of money this winter so we can buy some piggies and chickens. There we go. Part of a field. Drop that off. Fertilizer. Oh yeah, we're keep the straw for a little bit. Drop off the hoe. See what this sewing hut needs. What needs logs? Well, I'll steal some from this. Not steal, but I'll get some from here. I think it needed 8. Probably needs more than that. These guys got lots. 748. They can. Ooh. Am I going to be able to move when I'm that heavy? Oh yeah. Tough. No wall on that side. Well, that's pretty good. We finished, what, 4 buildings? When this is done, the farm shed, the pigsty, and the hen house, and the sewing hut. Some straw. Do we have any left in here? I'll take it all and put back what I don't need. Sewing hut one is complete. Drop off the feathers. Okay, put the scythe away. And that's it. We'll throw the scythe in the barn. That's pretty good, got lots done. And we killed some bandits. Lots of stone arrows. Well, I think that's it for the day. I don't know what else there would be to do. Unless I wanted to work the fields. I don't know if I even have my hoe left on me. Nope. That'll be another date. Well, I hope you enjoyed this. Got lots accomplished. Hopefully in the next one we'll have one more day before it's winter. Get those fences built. See if we can get a wife. Drink some water. All right, I think that's it. So I'll see you on the next one.